Here's a little brownie right here. She's the one, the female with the least amount of white. She is a pretty girl still. And here's the male with the least amount of white. He's going to have way more white than I realized. All of them are bold and friendly. That's what beagle puppies ought to be. You see the tan starting to come out of their head. They're going to be nice tan-headed beagles like their mama. Hello, little girl. Kind of nicknamed her Brownie. Call him Buster. This little black, tan, and white.